let's start this shit off right.
Fam, what is up? Trady, one, again, this time, Date Alive. It's finally here. Let's go, baby. We back at it. Welcome to my very first playlist or very first episode of this playlist of Date Alive Season 4. It's just struck off like a few minutes ago. I have not seen it because I was looking, you know, I don't want to look up on Funimation. I have to do anyway. So, yeah, I'm not going to say anything other than we eating. And rest in peace to all the Date Alive fans who unfortunately couldn't see it. We're watching it for you. We got you in spirit. I'm not going to say anymore. Let's get into the season, shall we? Let's get it, baby. We're back at it, son. We're back at it, baby. Make sure this turned up. Okay, bet. Let's get it, baby. We're here. We up in this piece, bruh. What are we, though? What's school? Oh, what? Waves are steadily holding. The jugs are. Crank it up. No sign of invasion.
Oh, my baby girl! Oh, my baby. Oh, that's my Kirby.
Chill, bro. Chill. But it's killing me. My girl. Oh, we started. But we... Sister. Bro, they need to stop. Bro, they need to stop. Bro, this is heat. Ooh, that guitar. Oh my God. Bro, they need to stop. Bro, they, oh. Yeah, we coming back right, bruh. There's a new spirit, not new spirits. There she is right there. Oh my God, they need to stop. Oh, my lady right there, could me. What's good with you? Oh my God, they need to fucking stop, man. They need to stop. Well, oh my God. They need to stop with this, man. They got me hooked already as soon as I... Whoa. But I'm shut up. Let's get it. There's a homie. Wake your ass up, Cheeto. It's been a while. Are they going off of last season or what happened last season? Yeah. Oh, okay. I was like, who's that coming in? I was like, Miss Tuka, what's good? Yoshinan. Please go back to your other form. I just can't with you right now. She's busy with something in his exam room too. Of course, someone said hi twice. Oh yeah, twice. Should he be walking? Let me see. Welcome back, Data Live. Welcome back. So that's how you check. Wow. What am I hearing? Nah, yeah, I would left too. To be truthfully honest, I would have left too. I would have been left. Where Kumi at? I'm sorry. I'm a Kumi S-I-M-P. S-I-M. S-I-M. Yeah, I spelled it right. Secret base? What secret base? What's going on? Damn. Somebody slump. Oh, yeah. Nope. I'm starving. She's hungry, stupid. She's... Booty. Yeah, what? Oh, okay. Fuck. He probably got used to this shit, man. Welcome back. Goodness gracious. No more. Stop! Right there. That's a tall building. I have a name. She's a manga collector. That's good. That's real good. So, is that supposed to be a reference to Black Bullet? The anime? I don't know. No. Oh, there she is. Nia. Nia Jiho. Jiho. Nia. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, Nia. Hojo. I don't know why I'm butchering her name that quick. I'm getting a little hot. It's been 10 years since my debut. I was out for a couple of first seasons. Next time I'll be there. Okay. Shoot, how much that was going to run? Your boy's kind of broke right now. Yeah, she's still hungry. She looks like she's about to buy starvation. Go, calm down. You Calm down. After about 8 and 10 years. Well, I don't know. No. Never mind. I have no idea. Welcome back. Well, that doesn't seem bad. Yeah, none of that seemed bad as earlier to me. Yeah, my boy Shido, he got all types of skills. Fuck. But they don't... Shit. I guess. Wow, that was quick. Well, we just came back. He's already on one of the, oh my goodness. You also want to date him already? Bro, chill. This is the first episode of this season, bro. I don't think she have any friends. There it is. Damn. Wait a minute. Of course. There it is. There she is. Of course. New spirit right off the bat. Come on, bro. I didn't think we was going to get introduced to her this quick. Stay alive. 4. Oh, they have eye catch. Okay. Fuck. This prick. Oh my god. And Ella. Isaac Westcott. I remember his name now. Hopefully. Yep. Nah, he probably got used to this. What you be doing reading the script? Okay, that doesn't seem bad. I was about to freak out. No. Yeah, that doesn't seem bad at all. I'm pretty chill with that one. Not unless they stole something almost out of pocket. But I'm pretty chill. She already know his plan. Because of Rizal. Oh. What does she do? Oh. I mean not to be around. I mean, never to be around her. Shoot. That's kind of... That's weird that... Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, that part, she was just flat out lazy. Oh boy. He's away for 5 years. Cause my isn't Wasn't Kurin be a reason she escaped? She knows about them too. Of course, what she says, she could see everything with that book. That's her power. Oh. Never mind. It just can't. You could do what? What's she writing? Who she thinks she is? Don't do it. Don't you dare. Don't. So, any particular reason? Future entry. Any particular reason why you did that? Any particular reason? Keep stop calling him, boy. Oh boy, there's that music. She gonna be trouble. What's she? Honestly, do I that look like an eye? Okay, Dragon Ball Z. Even they make a reference to Dragon. Wow. I guess. Yeah, please stop. Mm-hmm. Don't let light get a hold of that. Don't let light get a hold of that. Chance? What do you mean, chance? A force. You think it would be? Nah. I look forward to this next Saturday. Come on, man. Why, the episode's just started, bro. He already got hoes. My boy got hoes. Stop that. She's still going. What's cooling me? I'm sorry, but where's cooling me? I have no idea. We got pretty material. I'm scared of those choices. Oh, they... What's that? News calls are kinda. So basically, they saying her clothes class. Well, yeah, class and clothes is raggedy, ugly as hell. Didn't come to there to buy clothes. What? No, he's an otaku too. That rhymed. Bro, he a Chad. 100 wise, yeah, that's a Chad. That one. Oh boy. She don't know. Why the math? You don't know the half of it. That better be a joke. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's new. Ooh. That's something I get from a gacha game. Ooh. New OSTs? Let's go. I like this. This is kind of bumping, though. That's kind of bumping, though. Okay, chill. There it goes. It's pumping, bruh. Me too. What if they show references to the other, like, not other, from the other, yeah, from the other seasons and other creations? But I can't stop. That music, that OST is kind of catchy, though. I don't think we're going to get fighting right off the bat. I'm about to say, why that Riku like Riku from No Game, No Life? Zero. But, yeah, that would be disrespectful. Moving on. Calm down. Oh. So we get to the BL. I'm not saying that. She's gonna be one of those, huh? Oh boy, I'm scared of the Lex. I'm scared of the next step. They better be not close to a hotel. They better be not close. Better be not close to one. Check my grammar. Thank you. I saved, my boy. Never mind. He didn't even catch her. Well, he catches her head. No. It's not the perfect time right now, my boy. It's not the perfect time. It's not the perfect time for that right now. Told you. It's no use. Why? Oh. That's why. Oh. Just something. Of course. I can only love two. Oh my god, they need to stop! Oh my god! My voice! Oh boy! Let's go! Bro, this... Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, that ending is heat, nigga. Oh my god. Oh, my baby. Ooh. Ooh. Chief. Oh my goodness, bro. They already making heat already? I didn't know they was gonna drop the heat this early. I love this ending so far, bro. That's good. Ooh, that's bumping. Ending of the year right here. Ending of the year right here. Ooh, that's fire. Ooh, that is fire. Any previews of the next episode? What we get next episode? Oh boy. So my girl Kurumi. So bro, that was heat. Oh my god. Welcome back, Data Live. That was a good episode. The way they set the tone for like the rest of the season, to me, I like how they set the tone, you know what I'm saying? I'm glad we see more Kurumi. I feel like we're gonna get a lot more Kurumi this time of year. This time of season, because last season we didn't see her. Well, we saw her, but towards the end of the season, because it's like that. It's like a trifecta effect. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but we rarely see Kurumi because why they treat her like a side character? I have no idea. Even though they have Data Bullet, I really need to see so I can tell what's really going on during this season. I feel like it's going to have at least 12 episodes, because I do feel like in the previous seasons they did have 12 episodes and kind of one OVA each, except for season 3 didn't have an OVA, which unfortunately I wish it could have had, but it do have a movie, Mayuri's Judgment, and that came out in 2015. That has nothing to do with this season at all, but anyway, yeah, y'all want to see more seasons. Of course, y'all want to see more reactions to this. Let me know in the comment section below. If y'all don't, I'm still going to put it out anyway, because this is Data Live. You know, Kurumi, watch out. So, anyway, I'm going to go ahead and get about here. If you see the episode, tell me what your favorite part of the episode is, and which one you like better, the opening or the ending? A little bit of this or a little bit of that? I'm just going to go ahead and get about here. Today, may your heart speed, you got a key. And the welcome to the best speedy hero, Trading Word. I'm out. Thanks for watching. Peace.